Hello, it's been a while since the last stream. I had planned to stream like a while back, but things just happen, and I lose my motive, and I just lost my motivation. So yeah. Anyways, hope you guys are all doing well. Yeah, it's just, ooh, wow, the 13th. Oh my god, the 13th, that's like 2 weeks, I think. Yeah, wow, it's been 2 weeks. Honestly, today's stream is just gonna be like a small, short one because I'm still not feeling it too much to be back. But, like, I think I'll, like, actually continue the story mode, like, later this week. But for now, I'm just gonna do some side missions and collectibles stuff. Also, it'd be a good way to like get familiar again with the controls of the game.
Need to look for Delaney at the ESU party.
Unlock. Oh yeah, I got a Secret Wars too. That's right. Discharge amplify EMP bullets, some enemies disable their weapons. Ooh. Our web bomb can be upgraded. We got a skill point available. And we are not doing main mission stuff, but what do we have unlocked for Secret Wars? There's gotta be something here. Okay, let's zoom out a bit. Well, there's three side missions up there. Did I not unlock a mission for when I m built the Secret War suit? Or did I do that last time I played? Oh jeez, I don't remember anymore. All right. Spear itself and stealth suit available now. Okay. Seems like the one of the last suits we can unlock is level 45. Here, let's do this. Let's build a Mark II suit right now and equip that. And then we get bulletproof. Magnetically polarized armor plate makes suit temporarily bulletproof against all enemies, even snipers. Sounds really good. And that should unlock a new mission, right? Hopefully. No. Maybe I like was. I think I might have had like a misconception of how these work, but okay. Also, how do I deactivate the main story? I can't. It's automatically an active mission. Got it. Oh, yeah, let's just do storming the castle first. And I'm like right there. Wow.
It's egomaniacs who use the internet solely to draw attention to themselves. And we just had a real meeting of the minds in that respect, as the online personality Screwball pranked fellow narcissist Spider-Man into an epic snipe hunt that put innocent people in danger. On the one hand, Screwball did show us all just how gullible and reckless Spider-Man is, rushing headlong into dangerous situations without knowing or caring who he'll hurt as long as cameras are on him. On the other hand, Screwball herself is no better. Unlike me, she's not trying to expose wrongdoers like Spider-Man as a public service. She's just in it to promote herself, which I think is absolutely despicable. They don't go away. Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson will be right back after this important message about how you can buy my book.
Fucking hell, what a... Jeez, wow. Okay. Alright, storming the castle.
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie. Let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie. Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists.
And they're armed with rifles. It's a good thing I built it to when I needed to. Let's see. I wonder how long this one will take, because this one takes a bit, then I might just end up doing like other side activities instead of the side missions. As you say, you should check out Just the Facts of J. Jonah Jameson. Oh my god, I cannot speak. I got caught.
All of them. Let's find out what they were up to.
The Fisk laptop, where is that?
Not sure what's going on here. I wonder if there's any info I could. Flash drive.
Stephanie, all right.
A bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. We got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats.
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons. Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it!
Wow. Alright. These pigeons are pretty fast.
No. He doesn't have a drive.
I assume that was supposed to be like an alternative for swearing.
Back to the laptop to see what Fisk's men were up to. Looks like they were uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Come to think of it, even I use this network. Wait, it's still uploading remotely. There must be multiple access points. Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
I see a pair of horned owls and... Oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes. If they can't access the laptop, they can't upload.
I see him.
Electric web.
Thanks for the heads up. I better get moving. Two more? I never thought I'd say this. Why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? I thought people came here to get away. There they are.
Good point, yeah.
From that box.
I see it!
I mean, when I got to the park, I don't really try to use Wi-Fi too much. If anything, I tried to just listen to music as I walk around. I guess technically does use Wi-Fi unless you have to download it, but okay, I got a minute left. Gotta get there quick.
Sweep it off.
Oh, wow, that was nice. And then let's do a web bomb here.
We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't care.
And
he's web.
Nice.
There. The people of Manhattan can rest easy knowing that their passwords and cat videos.
Oh, Adam! Thanks for subscribing.
Oh, no.
How are you
sure?
Doing?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Okay, also, why didn't the noise go off for that? I thought I had it set to alerts. Where? Let me see. Where is the alerts noise? I saw the notification, but why didn't the sound go off? That's my question. I know I have a sound for that.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way. Need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She wouldn't be involved if it weren't for me.
They're trying to break down the door.
We know you're working with the spiders. Open up!
Nearly there.
Oh, shit.
Split up and find the girl with the binoculars. Anyone else? Spider-Man! Take him out! Then toss the girl over the edge!
You found her already?
There you are! Who's there? Come! Run out! Bring a ballerina! Get down here!
doing good? That's good to hear. Why didn't that send earlier? Could be maybe something on Twitch's end, maybe? Hard to say. I don't have any more web bombs, so...
Get this stuff off of me! You want this?
All right, take out the blue guy.
That's all of them.
Nice.
Should check on Stephanie.
Where is Stephanie? No, I hit enter and my computer said no. Oh, okay.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple-kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but, I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
Birds. Jailbirds. Nice. Okay, that one didn't take too long. I could probably do another side mission here. What's the next one I have available? Not Tombstone. I feel like I'm just gonna take a while. Spider-Men. Let's change up our suits. How far am I into Thousand Year Door? I want to say, wait, give me a second. I just finished chapter 6. Yeah, 6. So I just got done with that one. So I'm like basically reaching endgame pretty soon. I think like the first few days when it came out, I did like two or three chapters, and then since then I've been trying to do a chapter a day. Probably not today because I am gonna be busy tonight. I finished 3 earlier. Oh, nice! What Yoshi did you get? Green, okay. Nice, nice. Can never go wrong with green. Green's that's always a good color for Yoshi. I had to reset for mine so I could get the red one. Took quite a bit.
Felicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. Hello, cat. I was too late to stop her here, but one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout.
Just sort of went through whatever one I got. Never tried timing for
all
it before.
All units, we have a hostage involving a civilian bus.
It is.
Location is East Harlem.
It's a bit like the time the thing for the Yoshi. It's a bit tough. What's this?
People, I always thought Spider-Man was a few geese short of a gaggle, but this confirms it. As if that atrocious white spider wasn't enough, I've had repeated sightings of him in a new outfit, some sort of punk rock inspired thing that makes sane people want to tear out their eyeballs with a rusty spoon. Now, I was around for the birth of punk rock, and I did not care for it then. It's a flagrant declaration of disrespect for authority, and if Spider-Man is going down that route... Oh, no, I just had a terrifying thought. What if this isn't the Spider-Man we know, but some sort of metal mohawk-wearing copycat? What if there's more than one? Jared, go to break. I need to lie down.
Jeez, JJ. What was saying? Spider signal. Yeah, timing for like a specific Yoshi color, it's pretty tough because I think like the window timing for the red one was between 6 minutes and 9 minutes. For like, is how long you need to have the egg for in your party. Yeah, 6 to 9 because the default is green for the first 6 minutes. After that, changes to red for the next 3. And then it goes to orange, blue. I believe pink is next after that one. It's like different time intervals for each color. And it was not fun trying to figure out the time. Because apparently there's like some, there are things that count towards the time and things that don't. Like, I think like I read an IGN article that if you're like in a cutscene, like a long cutscene, then that doesn't really count towards the timer for the Yoshi. I got an orange and pink back on the GameCube. Ooh, those are good colors.
Officers be advised, we have a reported kidnapping.
Oh, I'm at the wrong mission. Where am I? There we go.
All units, we have reports of a car crash. Civilians are trapped. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem.
Yeah, I would play more Thousand Year Door today, but like, I decided to just do like a small stream today, and then after I'm done here, I'm gonna go watch a movie. Because, this week they're showing, Spider-Man Far From Home. And then next week it's gonna be like the last one they're showing in theaters, No Way Home.
Is something wrong?
Oh, no, no. I just had to thank you for saving my daughter from those muggers.
When did this happen?
Just now. Busy guy like you. I guess it all blurs together, huh? Near the theater on 126 and Powell. She just called and told me.
Right. Sorry. Happy to help. I'm glad your daughter's safe. Okay, I wasn't anywhere near there. I should swing by and see what's going on.
Oh, we have a Spider-Man imposter. what suit am I using? I'm using the Secret War suit. Probably gonna be like switching it up here now and then when I do these side things.
There's the theater and the crime scene. I better find out what happened. Still alive. So whoever did this isn't a lethal protector. That's promising.
Oh, JJ was right. Yeah, apparently.
Sorry I missed the action. Thanks for keeping us safe, Spider-Man.
You're back already? I thought you were checking out that fire.
Right. On my way now. Which way was it again?
Last time you went that way. South.
Thanks. I got a little turned around. Someone's impersonating me. Could be the chameleon again. I've got to pick up his trail.
Oh, hey, the chameleon. Okay, that's nice to hear a mention of him.
It does smell like there was a fire in this direction. There's the fire damage. Looks like it got put out quickly.
Over to the side. I think everyone's out safe now. Nice work, Spider-Man.
Nope, can't let you through.
Quick thinking with that extinguisher, Spidey.
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it.
Closed up today. Tomorrow. Gotta get to my apartment.
Where else can I check?
My doppelganger used a fire extinguisher. Might still be around here.
You came back! I can't thank you enough for saving my friend from the fire. I thought she was dead.
My pleasure. Look, I want to make sure everyone's safe, but the smoke kind of got to me. Do you remember where I went next?
Sorry, I was helping my friend. I think you went back up there.
Thanks. Give your friend my best. Whatever foe Spider-Man is, he's helping people. But what he's doing is dangerous. A Gotta find him.
Where would I leave a fire? Oh, there it is. Analyzing.
He used a fire extinguisher. What type of suppressant is in this?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's one of these. Okay. Okay, I might have an idea. Nope, that's not it. But this is something I need, so okay, there we go. So that first one should be good. Pattern found.
ADP, pretty standard and easy to track. He got fire suppressant on him. If I key my lenses to track its chemical signature, it should lead me right to Spider-Man 2.0. He's walking normally, no webs, no powers, which makes what he's doing suicidal.
Suicidal, okay. That backpack. I want to get that before I forget about it. The Spidey Squad pin! Huh. Oh, three more backpacks and then I'm done with that. Wow. Okay, so he's on foot, is what they said. Yeah.
That guy looks like he's been in a fight. Maybe he knows something.
Come on, man, lay off! I told you everything! The deal's going down on the roof. No lie!
Right, just... you stay out of trouble. Hope I'm not too late. My doppelganger's got some skills.
Wow.
This one will need painkillers for a few days, but should be fine. Knocked out. But breathing. And he left the drugs. Seems like his intentions are good, even if his methods are nuts. The police will handle the cleanup. Counterfeit Spidey must have gone down the other fire escape.
Where'd you learn to fight like that?
Petey's gonna have a lot to explain to Yuri. Yeah, oh my god.
That's gonna leave a mark. That's him. People seem to like him. Yeah, I mean, me. I mean, this is weird.
My pleasure, citizens. Excuse me. I hear someone in need.
Okay, I do not talk like that. Nobody talks like that.
Let him go.
Yeah, right. We'll get even more from Mr. Fisk when we bring him your head.
Whoa, hey, guys! I'm not the real Spider-Man.
Not anymore, you're not.
Time to even the odds a little. I've got this. Go.
Did Miss a chance to team up with the real Spider-Man? No way.
Can I just like whip him up? You know, keep him out of this fight.
Yeah, but when you dress like me, you inherit my enemies, and I've got a lot of enemies.
Look out!
I'll take the ones with guns. You get the rest.
The gunner over there.
the old cop and report you, spider jerk. Stay right there.
What? Where's the gunner? Oh. That guy doesn't have a health bar, does he? Okay, no.
You know, if you want to help your community, there's a feast shelter nearby. And I'm sure folks would appreciate free self-defense classes.
Good idea. Got in here.
Else is shooting. Oh, that's a bazooka.
Rocket launchers?
Hide. I'll finish them off.
Don't need to tell me twice.
How do I heal? There we go. Oh. Where is he? Oh, I see him now. Nice. Is that all of them? That is.
Man, that was intense. How do you do it?
One bruise at a time. Look, your heart's in the right place, but if you keep this up, you're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I see that now. Don't worry, I'm hanging up the suit. Spider-Man, no more.
Good call. Besides, you don't need a costume to make a difference.
Hey, that's a good line. I'll remember that.
Hey, and I leveled up. Nice. Ooh, melee damage increase. Okay, did I unlock a new suit that I can build now? No. Okay. Did unlock a new mod, it looks like. You got a charged outer mesh. Plasma discharge mesh looks like suit surfaces. Stunning enemies who touch it. Metallic converter. Chance to generate gadget refills when taking damage. That's pretty good, actually. Oh my god. I'll have that ready. And let's do this one too. A long range scanner. Yeah, let's keep that in. And suspension matrix. Lift enemies in the air. Holds them there for a short duration. What else can I do? When below half health, attack generates focus faster. Definitely would want that. And not much I can do now with my skills. Ground strike, which I probably could have bought if I didn't just waste it. Okay, that's fine. What else is nearby? We got a research station right there. And a pigeon to catch. I think I'll go after the pigeon first.
Folks, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories. Except ones I think are worthy of further discussion, like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers. At first, I thought he was sabotaging them. But a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations? Business deals, credit card transactions, those personal calls with the wife when you're on a long, lonely book tour. I mean, when one is on a book tour, I wasn't talking about myself. I don't do that sort of thing. And anyone who thinks they have recordings of me doing it is wrong.
Way to out yourself, Jonah.
Pigeon target acquired.
All right, pigeon, get back here. Got you.
Just got a tip on a bomb threat. Nearest officer, please proceed to Hamilton Heights.
Polaris. Ventilate the problem. Steam heat is the most environmentally friendly method for in-home heating. But the pressure required creates a lot of safety concerns. This station keeps an eye on things and makes sure none of the pressure in nearby units exceeds tolerance.
Pete, my mom was a big believer in the city's steam heating. It's better for the environment than fossil fuels, but high pressure can lead to deadly explosions. This station was designed to monitor the pressure in specific buildings. Help me show Oscorp it's worth the cost. Please.
Harry's really invested in preserving his mother's legacy, and who can blame him? There's been a sharp rise in the pressure in some nearby buildings. The problem seems to be caused by faulty regulators. I've got to break them off before the pressure gets too high. Then the building explodes.
Oh, that's bad.
The city will replace the regulators I break. There's no time to do this the polite way.
I gotta clean out 15 vents.
Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take them out. What do you bet Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story? Can't leave any of them. Just takes one to cause a blast. Too many people in these buildings. No time to evacuate. It's up to me.
Nope.
Wrecking these won't cause any serious problems. The city can fix them easily.
I mean, yeah, what else? That's what they get used their tax money for, right? I don't know, is that how taxes work? They use for cities purposes?
The regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take them out.
Nice. wondering why that one wasn't going at all. Nice.
Okay, better head to the roof and make sure the pressure's vented properly.
Convenient that the pressure never got dangerous until Peter found the side quest. Very convenient, yeah.
Nary a peep from my spider sense. Everyone's safe. I better get out of here before someone asks me to pay for all this.
Nice. That's another research station done. Would you look at that? There's a pigeon over there. And I see a backpack off in the distance. Honestly? I feel like it's kind of like thinking about it. I feel like having Spider-Man's power would be pretty nice. Just like swinging around the city at nighttime. Feels like a nice relaxing time. But like, be like nice to do like in a big city. If it's like a small town,
I won't hurt you.
It'd probably be boring to just swing around.
Hey, slow down! Man, I wish I spoke pigeon.
One more pigeon to go.
Bring your children into the room, friends, because I'm delivering a lesson impressionable youngsters need to hear. My guest today is a man who learned the hard way that dressing up like Spider-Man isn't cool. Go ahead, sir.
Well, I wanted to fight crime and help people, and I'm a big Spider-Man fan, so I put on a costume like his and try to do what he does. Boy, was that a mistake. I almost got killed. Lucky the real Spider-Man saved me.
Let me stop you right there because I think the salient point has been made. Emulate Spider-Man in any way, and you will die! Don't do it, kids! And that's another one of Uncle Jonah's life lessons. Jared, trademark that!
Well, he's not wrong. That's a sad thing. I feel like swinging around the city would probably lead you to getting a few hundred concussions. I mean,
all units advised,
that's why you practice swinging first, right? Once you like get a feel for the layout of the city, you're free to do what you want. It's like, you know, it's probably like the same thing as driving, right?
Avengers Tower is so cool, but they're never around to use it. I think they're probably somewhere on the West Coast right now. Probably surfing or something.
I wonder if like if they ever had plans for like to do something with this. Or unless that's like what the Avengers game was supposed to be, like tied into this somehow. I doubt it, but Vial of Sand. So Sandman, I guess. Got a nice view here. What else do we have here? Got a research station there. And a black cat token there, so let's do that.
Report of a mugging. Weapon drawn, need an officer on scene.
Report came in from Lenox Hill.
And there's the final backpack. I see that off in the distance. Okay, what is that orange mark? Oh, it's a bomb challenge. Oh, that's right. I forgot I unlocked that last time.
Alicia's close to her goal. And I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live. Found you. I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Even from a country singer, she's getting creative. But I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it.
Wow, I'm almost done with the blackouts. Black cat steak, not blackout. Oh man. Oh, and there's the final pigeon too. Wow. Everything's around this area.
This is Sable Control. What's our situation in Nomad? Taking heavy fire from demons at Checkpoint Delta.
Hey, the Daily Bugle!
Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired.
I wonder if I can get my job back at the Daily Bugle.
All units, masked terrorists have seized control of a city bus.
And the final backpack.
Incident is active near Times Square.
Physics
Proceed
book.
With caution.
Oh, that is not the final backpack. I'm missing one more. Huh. Where would it... Oh, it's by the pier. Okay. I can grab that after I chase this pigeon down.
Howard, these birds are lucky to have you.
I try. Sandra was always better with them. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know?
I definitely know. You're a good man, Howard.
Anytime you want to stop by and see the family, feel free. Darren says he misses you. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
That's a van. All right, no bots in my stream. Ha ha ha. You think I'm not paying attention? They're wrong. I am.
Okay, this one confounded me for a while. Apparently, Spider-Man's been seen throughout the city tampering with steam regulators. Aside from generally being a vandal and a troublemaker, why would he do this? I'll tell you why. Because when the city has to send crews out to fix these problems, they need police to direct traffic around them. That's officers who aren't stopping crime. Which leaves, say it with me, Spider-Man. He's trying to take our brave officers' jobs.
Wow, that's quite a far-fetched story. Jay, you really need a new hyperfixation that isn't Spider-Man. Honestly, yeah, get a hobby, man. Old glasses, huh.
All units, we have a vehicle chase in progress. Backup requested at port side. Please copy.
Alright, I got all the backpacks, so I'm gonna take a look at what I got now. Where are they? Spider signal.
A spider signal! Cool idea, but any light source that made it bright enough was also way too hot. Someday, though.
One day, Spidey, you'll get your signal.
The Spidey Squad. My one and only fan club. When Jameson's going off on me, it helps to remember they're out there.
Aw.
Still not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free, but I'm in no hurry to find out. Took a bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive.
Jeez, wow.
After I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore. Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize.
Wait, do I have all of... Hold up. No, I don't have every single audio recording. Yeah, no. I don't think so, at least. Yes. I assume it'd be filled out, right? Oh no, there is! It's max 30, wow. There's only 30 of these recordings, huh. Damn, can't believe I'm gonna say this, I'm gonna miss hearing your voice on the podcast. Wait, what? When did I get these? What? When did I get these newspapers? End of Fisk. Art Attack. The Big Shock. What campaign? Gang War and 100% chance of Crane. Spider-Man Demon Battle Rex High-Rise Havoc. I didn't know it was a thing. I had newspapers, huh?
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight.
Yeah, sure, she'll go straight when you catch her.
Bam. Oh man. That's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hide.
All units, we have a vehicle collision. Officer assistance needed on scene.
Really?
Location is in the vicinity of Devil's Shelf.
You really had to cut that one out? Found the hideout, and then gets cut off by the police dispatch. Alright. Can I build a suit now? Oh, we could put the homemade one, actually. I'll keep... Yeah. Let's put that one on. Cat's Cradle. I like the sound of that spider bot. I'm doing that one right now.
All units, witness reports robbery in progress. Suspects armed. Location is firehouse on the west side.
Alright, Spider. Wildlife tracking isn't glamorous, but it is important for a city of New York's size and density. You need some high-grade location triangulations to pinpoint something as small as a bird in this urban jungle.
Hey, Pete. Now, this station tracks GPS chips deployed around the city on birds and other wildlife. It collects data on the environment, which Mom wanted, and helps improve GPS on Oscorp tech, which Dad wanted. So, it's actually probably safe. You know what, bud? I should have remembered to tell you not to bother with this one.
Hey, the tech here might help me track my missing spider bot. Those things are too expensive to lose. Okay, I boosted the tracking signal on my other spider bot. Now it can track its brother. I lost the other bot's signal in the park, so that's where I'll need to drop this one. Nothing unusual, just taking my spider bot for a walk in the park. You know, what to do. Okay, it's following the pings from the other spider bot. Let's see where it takes us.
Whoa, this is pretty cool. Why can't they do this normally like it's a fun thing?
I wonder if a kid picked it up and took it home. It is way better than any toys on the market.
Also, how big is this thing for people like not to notice like something walking around?
Yeah, I told the AI to test it in narrow areas, so this pipe makes sense.
Jimmy's Pizza.
Oh no, I hope it didn't get run over. New York drivers have no respect for the crosswalk.
You can't beat Jimmy's Pizza. Fresh mozzarella, big rounds of pepperoni.
Looks like it made it quite a ways.
Coward! City Hall bombing kills 27, injures 58.
Proximity alarm? What? Oh, you gotta be kidding me! And if I startle the bird, it'll drop the spider bot and break it. This pigeon's strong. Someone didn't skip wing day at the bird gym.
Wow, wing day.
Finally, its nest. Wait, that's the other spider bot! I busted a feathered kleptomaniac. Now that I know where they both are, time to mount a rescue mission. Harry really did me a solid that time. Wish I could thank him. I got some work to do on these spider bots before I can send them back out into the world again.
All units be advised, a kidnapping was just reported. Please proceed to Columbia.
All right, Black Cat. I was thinking about maybe I should do this at a later time, but I'm way too invested in this now.
Freedom Tunnel. Before Feast started, this was a haven for New York's homeless. Mostly abandoned now. Good hiding spot. Must be a hidden entrance or something.
You mean like this metal door?
Bingo. This looks like everything she... Financial data on the Magia crime families. Is she trying to blackmail them? Fisk reported this stolen a few years back. Wine from a Magia vineyard. What's this?
Spider, you raced here to redeem me, didn't you? You're adorable. And cute, too. Which is why I made you something more flattering. If you've got it, flaunt it.
Whoa, dark suit.
This couldn't all have just been a game, could it?
Red and black suit. Yo, I love this.
Spider-Man, the Black Cat just robbed the police department's evidence lockup.
What? How? That place is like Fort Knox.
All those cats you found? When they were all together in the evidence room, they linked up, boosted their signal, and deactivated the alarms. No one even saw her sneak in.
She knew I'd find the cats and report them to you. She played me, again. What'd she take?
Just her old costume and gear.
She let me find 50 million worth of loot just so she could get her stuff back. Which means she's got something even bigger planned.
Wow. Gotta give her credit. She played you good.
Are you smiling? You sound like you're smiling.
Gotta go.
I can hear that smirk. Oh, man. Glad to see that Yuri's having fun that Peter got messed around with.
Now, some people falsely say I make up stories about Spider-Man. And this will not help my case because it sounds outlandish, but I have personally seen listener-recorded video of Spider-Man snatching pigeons. Pigeon napping! Why? What possible purpose could there be for such aberrant behavior? I've thought about it long and hard, and I think I've figured it out. He's eating them. We've always assumed Spider-Man is a man with the attributes of a spider, but what if it's the reverse? What if somehow a spider gained the powers of a man, and he's stalking his prey? Somewhere there's a giant web with these poor pigeons stuck in it, waiting to be devoured. And will it stop at pigeons? Will we be next? I promise you this. I will not rest until I have the answers.
How insane is JJ? What the heck? JJ, do you hear yourself right now? Oh my god.
Oh, look. Cat's dancing with the little spider. Also imprisoning him in a jar against his will. Cute. Very cute.
I want to check out the details of my new suit. No associate suit power. Okay. Interesting. I'm gonna wear this though. This is definitely nice looking. So I guess it's like supposed to be the tie-in to the DLC then. Because I know the first DLC has to do with the Black Cat. I remember that much. Alright, where to next? Could stop by Octavius' lab. Maybe. Yeah. But do I actually... Damn. Don't mind me, I'm just taking the subway. Actually, damn, I don't want to do any of the... any of the puzzles, actually. Not really in the mood for that. Thank you. guess I could do a research facility, maybe? Or if there's crime, I could like definitely stop and do that now. Ha, the subway screen. What a fun fast travel load screen. Truly the best loading screen you could ever see for a fast travel. Nice, reliable transportation. vaccinate the fish. Kind of funny to have a marine research station all the way up here, but it's got great sights, line sights to the river. Any health issue crops up, we can address them pretty easy through aerial dispersal. Once that system comes online, that is. From what I understand, they even kept it in the sequel because people liked it so much despite the system being able to load without it. You could turn it off, I understand. Oh, that's nice! Also, it's very nice that they give you the option to, like, turn it off and on. I mean, I think it's a neat touch, so I'm definitely keeping that on when I get around to the sequel. Or sequels, since there's, like, two of them, technically.
Hey, Pete. This lab monitors the health of marine life. And we've got a bunch of medicine on site if you need it. But the effects these diseases have, they're just... they are... not something any living creature should go through.
Looks like there's a bacterial infection in the fish. I better take care of it before the food supply is contaminated. Found an antibacterial spray in the lab that should heal the fish. I just need to spray it over the water. And fast, before people start getting sick. First step, get to the docks. I bet whatever's in those barrels caused the problem. Gotta get him out of the water.
There we go.
Just call me your friendly neighborhood garbage man. These barrels are smarter than some of the guys I usually fight.
Love that you just threw the bear back in the water. Yeah, it's efficient. We're destroying the barrels. So the barrels aren't in the water anymore, technically. The contents and sides are a different story, though. Whatever was inside the barrels back in the water.
To spray. If I spread it evenly, the water currents will take it far and wide. Gotta cover a wide area. Spread it to other fish, which is good, because there's not much for me to swing from further out. Based on the water currents, there's another area I need to hit.
Okay, there's more to do.
More barrels. Definitely the source of the bacteria. I'll get rid of them.
Thank you.
Great thing about barrels, they don't shoot at me.
Break all that down.
The downside is, I don't think these barrels appreciate my quips.
Okay, what? That works. Nice.
All clear to spray. Come on, fishy fishies. This is good for you. This is why I never had an aquarium. I bet someone calls this into Jameson as Spider-Man, water polluter.
Well, now that you said it, someone definitely will. Spider-Man polluted the water with this weird vaccine.
Okay. Time to find a spot to scan my finny friends and make sure they're cured. All clean. Well, by the standards of the docks. We stopped an outbreak before it started. It'll be tough for Oscorp to argue this station isn't pulling its weight.
Oh. Looks like we're going into nighttime now. What else can I do? What do I have time for?
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site, and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Knock him out!
Where are those idiots?
Some more guns.
Oh, the wave thing. Oh, shoot.
Pull your head off.
Oh, hello, Mr. Spider-Man. How are you doing today? Doing great. Just relaxing around, swinging around the city, beating up thugs in construction sites. The usual. How are you doing? Also, I'm about to die.
More guys? Oh, sorry, but we're all out of the complimentary donuts.
I love electrocuting my enemies. I don't have any more electrocution. That's great, I hope you're enjoying New York City then. Yeah, it's not New York City without all the crime. What a lovely day. Or lovely night, I guess. And yeah, I'm just chilling. Thanks for asking. That's good to hear.
Guys, slow down.
I love the electrocuting my enemy, such a fire guy. Listen. I say that with a fiery spirit there.
Like the same thing. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm.
You'll have it.
I need to set up web bombs. Okay, I need to take that gunner down. What else do I got?
Ten more of them. No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
Start using my infectious webs as well.
He can't take us all!
Got more web bombs. Take that! Final wave!
Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quips.
Okay, I need to set up a trip mine here. Get... Oh no, the shield guy walked away, damn. Hey, got him! Right, shields are always the most annoying to deal with here. Drugs and concrete mix is an insane idea, to say the least.
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up
damn,
and waiting.
Nice business. They should be glad it is
good
the
job.
G buyer's business.
Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
The G virus. But it's... I'm confused. The G virus? Can't say I've heard of that one. Alright, I think I got time for like a few more missions before I call it quits for now. Did you mean the T virus? What? I I probably have heard of these viruses like a while back, but I don't remember them. Oh, Resident Evil, okay. Alright. Unfortunately, my knowledge in Resident Evil isn't great. Seen quite a fair bit of Resident Evil stuff, but I've never played games, actually. Dive and Dash. New York is renowned for pristine drinking water, but it doesn't get that way without a lot of work. This station is designed to ease that burden by monitoring smaller bodies of water with connections into the city's main water line.
This is one of my labs that monitors water quality. Any nasty stuff gets in, it tells you. I wanted to check on it myself, but there's just never enough time.
Feels like Harry's not telling me something.
That's disgusting.
I hope he's okay. That algae's already killing fish. And if I don't stop it, it'll work its way up the food chain fast. I whipped up a virus that'll attack it in Harry's lab. But I need a sample of the algae to make it work. Gotta get to the lake, stat.
I should get around to playing Resident Evil at some point. Definitely seems like a fun series I'd enjoy.
Got it. Now I need to crack the cell walls, and the only way I can do that in time is with G-Force. The quick and dirty way to apply G-Force is jump off a tall building. And the tallest one around is Oscorp. Wish I could do this in a lab, but there's no time.
Well, yeah, they said Oscorp, right? There's Oscorp right there.
I am not eager to repeat that, but I have it.
250 meters high. Wow.
To the lake and turn this loose.
By the way, sorry for having to ask. How was your day?
And it's tailored to toxic algae.
My day
won't hurt normal plant
life. Decently all right, actually.
Which is good, because a park without
plants. I had to work today, which sucked, but. But like, unfortunately, we're like open on Memorial Day, on the holidays, so it's whatever, I guess. But like, it still was fine though. Wasn't as busy as I thought it would be. And right now, I guess like I'm just de-stressing or relaxing, just by playing Spider-Man for a bit. Because I have not played this game in 2 weeks, so I'm. Just doing a small stream to get familiar again with the controls before I tackle on the main story next time. How about you guys though? Did you guys do anything fun today? God, I just remembered the bee Nazi. I can't believe it's an actual villain.
Remember when Spider-Man had a sidekick? The Black Cat? A curvaceous young lady in leather. Not the kind you bring home to mother. And then, it turned out, she was a thief! Big shock, right? Well, I hear she's back. And let me make a prediction. Spider-Man's going to give her a second chance. Is it because he's naive? A thief himself? Or is he just thinking with his web shooters? Spider-Man, I know you're listening, so let me issue a warning now. As the old saying goes, lie down with cats, get up with fleas. What's that? My intern is yammering in my ear again. It's dogs I thought it was cat. It doesn't matter. The metaphor still applies. Dogs, cat. Go away, Jared.
Poor Jared. That poor intern. Well, I hope you're going to be the future Spidey then. Here's hoping.
Witnesses are reporting civilians are trapped following a car crash.
I got two sequels to play after this first game. Miles Morales and then Spider-Man 2. JJ actually tried to give genuine advice. Yeah, but who's gonna take it seriously with all when he says a lot of other things too?
Officers respond. We've got a 10-10 narcotic sale in progress. Mobilize on Garvey Park. Over.
Ooh, crime.
Spider-Man! Cover the product!
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Oop, my alarm went off and I forgot to turn it off. I hope that did not come up on stream. I like to talk to these guys.
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug.
Yeah. Alright, what can we upgrade now? Or what can we build? Oh, thanks for the follow, Camilo. Oh, I can build a Stark suit. Let's go. Yeah, let's do that. Let's build that since I'm going to be watching Far From Home later tonight. Suit unlocked. Spider-Bro. Calls in a Spider-Bro to temporarily aid in combat. Ooh. Gotta test that sucker out.
Armored vehicle is under attack by masked hostiles. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem.
They were. Oh, right there. Defeat the armored vehicle. Demons. I lost a spider bomb ready.
Demons are out of control, terrorizing the whole city.
Oh my god, so much damage. Let's do that. Just one more air launch and then I'm done with the extra checklist. Yep. Alright.
Demons aren't just a street gang.
Demon crime Harlem. Oh, there's like a set of these. Okay. Huh. That's the first one for this area district. Got it.
My enemy is probably also my enemy, but I still gotta shut this down.
Oh, like a gang war, okay.
Hey, Hey, rooftops are for barbecues, not firefights.
Jeez, that's gonna... That bazooka's gonna kill me. Let's take out the shield guy fast right now. And then do a web bomb there. Oh, I thought you guys were enemies. Never mind. Okay. No wonder.
On the Sable guys is all the reward I need. Or is that constipation?
Probably look into like what is like an efficient experience grinding method. Because I have not been paying attention how much the story gives me like every time I make like progress checks. I don't
officers
like to assume
fire.
It's probably not enough to get the max level. Safe to assume, I guess. If you didn't mind me asking where you're from, like... if you mean country, I'm from the US, like in the Midwest area. I'm not gonna say what state though. That's gonna keep that one private. But like the general area, like or country, that's fine. I'm okay with sharing that. No problem. Walter from the US. Nice. Are you like in the? Like, what time zone are you in? I feel like that one's kind of like a general question I could ask, I think. Wait, what is that? What is that? Huh. Wolf in the sheep. There's no crying popping up, unfortunately, so it's almost four here. Oh, so you must be like on the specific stand. Oh wow. Okay. Yeah, over where I'm at, it's about to be 6 o'clock soon. It's almost time for me too. Like. There's no crime popping up, unfortunately. Mike. I said what he said, Adam. Okay.
The Sable guys might be able to handle this, but I can't take the chance. Hey, I'm not with those guys, but I'm still gonna kick your butt.
Thank you. Who else is left? Hey, let's do it, weapon pack.
Need to find a way to stop the demons for good. Sorry, guys. Kinda gotta see something, do something code. Need to look for Delaney at the ESU party.
Yeah, yeah, Pete. We'll get to that next time. Oh, another crime pops up. Oh, it's a car chase.
Ooh, cops and robbers. Can I play too? Here's your stuff.
Let's go.
Get it out of here.
Nice. Oh, I'm out of web impact. That's why it's not working. Before I sign off for the night, let me check if I could build anything new. Definitely. Oh, I can't. Oh, shoot. Base tokens. I'm not sure how to get that. I could buy an. I could upgrade something, though. Ground strikes, if I need that for one of those research facilities. And let's have this ready. Wanna have the negative suit available. Ain't gonna play more? Not tonight. Normally I go for like about an hour or two more, but I do got stuff planned that I gotta do on my personal life, but I'll definitely get back like on Thursday. To do the actual story of the game. Today was more like of a chill stream. Just do side missions, collect some stuff. Which was very good. I completed some of the optional stuff like the backpacks, the black cat tokens, and the bird quest of catching this guy's 12 pigeons. Oh, that was fun. Man, there's still like so much stuff the game has. Like these bomb challenges. Each chair has like a percentage clear too. 50, 60, 57. Yeah, things are coming along nicely here. What is this? Negative shockwave. Synchronizes nanomesh particles to unleash a devastating wave of negative energy. Hoo-hoo, can't wait to use that against Mr. Negative. Alright, I'm gonna save my game, and that's gonna be all for tonight. I'll be back Thursday for more Spider-Man. And one thing I should mention too, we're almost in the month of June. So, the time to do my stream on Pikmin 3 will be next month, so gonna be seeing that in a few weeks. Alright then, I'm gonna head off, hope you all have a good night, and thank you guys for stopping by. Take care!